The surgical technology program at St. Louis Community College trains students to work as entry-level surgical technologists in the operating room. They're an essential part of the operating room team.
Then you're gonna kick it up with this end right here. Yeah.
The career of a surgical technologist is very important because as a member of the operating room team, it's essential that they understand the anatomy and physiology behind patients when they're in surgery. They're there to help the surgeons with the procedures, have that procedural knowledge, and have the knowledge of equipment and technology that's there in the operating room.
Working basically in the hospital in the operating room as an anesthesia tech kind of drew me, and my curiosity kind of geared towards wanting to do more hands-on with the surgeon.
Our program is a two-year Associates in Applied Science degree. Students primarily in the first year are at the college campus in the laboratory and in the classroom setting. They do receive a lot of hands-on activities in the lab. And then in their second year, they are out in the clinical site as well as taking some instruction on campus, learning more about procedures.
Now hold your suture tail, turn it all the way around. Now you put it in my hand this way.
At the completion of the program, our students are able to take their national certification exam on campus. Our students consistently score above average. Most of our students are able to receive job offers prior to graduating from the program.
A friend of mine had gone through this same program a few years ago, and she told me about it, got a job right afterwards. She's doing great in her career field, so I feel like it prepared her for what the real world was gonna be like. I really liked it, it seemed interested, so I signed up and here I am.
Our program at St. Louis Community College has been around since the early 1970s. We have a great long-standing reputation in the community with the local area hospitals. Many of our graduates also are working in those hospitals and know what to expect from our students when they're at clinical site. When they're there, they're working one-on-one with the hospital employees, really gaining all of the knowledge that they need to be successful on their own.
If I was closing, what would you want to do?
Okay,
and then what else would you want to do?
So as a graduate of the program myself, I realized the great value that it has brought and the skills that it has given me to have a great career field. The program itself really allows students to be ready to go out into the work field and ready for employment immediately after graduation.
I like that we get to have hands-on, like we learn instruments, like touching instruments, how to use them. So that's my favorite. And we just get to interact with each other, students, and with the professors as well.
We are really fortunate that in our lab setting, we have a lot of the same technology that you'll find in the local area hospitals. We have four separate operating rooms that we are able to practice with our students.
Basically, the real life scenarios that we practice day to day is probably my favorite.
When they're able to get into the operating room and get their hands on the instruments and see the surgical procedures, it really clicks for them.